But everything will be revealed, and we just go from there, you know, all that good shit. Hell, I might even grab that one viewpoint in that E3 area. Because I only see one, so I'm assuming there's only one. Okay, so I think I'm gonna have to come out here. See, that's crazy. After we finish Dawn of Ragnarok, then we have that one other story mission that we can do that takes place in the... What was it again? What was it? Oh, Isle of Skye. Yeah, we have that left to do. After we're finished Dawn of Ragnarok, and we have this. And this might not even be that long. But then again, I think we have a whole new map for this too, don't we? Can I check that? Oh, I don't have access to the Atlas. Dumb. Well, not while I'm not on Earth, essentially. Fuck it. I'll just use them. Oh shit. I never actually really looked at this. Wow. That's insane. It's crazy. This is a fucking climb, I'll tell you that. I could have honestly just turned into the raven and just flew up here. It would have been so much quicker, but I didn't. I could still do it. Fuck it, dude, I'll do it now. I think from this point forward, as long as I have Cougar, I'm probably just gonna fly up here. Legit. Might as well. Let's make use of it. Yeah, because that climb would have been much longer. Yeah, it would have been longer when it didn't have to be. I think we can actually go up on all these things, can't we? Most likely. Huh. I'm gonna take.
Be my eyes, Sunan.
Man, that's quite a fly, too. Man, that's quite the travel. Good thing I think we upgraded our duration of being a raven, didn't we? Last time we streamed, but pretty sure. It's a good thing we did. I wonder what would even be here. Well, probably some, like, special... Probably moose balut or something like that. Probably, like, Oh, shit. It's, like, around the top of my tongue. I'll have to look here in a minute. What do we got here?
Wait, what's this?
Yeah, that's something. Right there. Yeah, we're gonna have to, get our... I wanna check that shit out. Cause, okay, if that's the case, then there's... Then the rest that we're seeing here, we can travel to. I mean, obviously it's optional and it doesn't count towards completion of the map. But... You know... Why was that marked? Why was that marked? Oh, because I marked it. Jesus, I'm dumb. Yeah, look. Yeah, because you can go all around these things here. At least I think. Yeah, all of them. Shit. Okay, so it's funny, because obviously they're not hard to miss. But the whole time, I thought they were just, like, part of the map. That, you know, you couldn't actually get to them. It's, pretty poggers. Did we get the duration? I'm gonna check. I forgot about that. We didn't get the duration. And that's gonna be too far for us to travel. We're probably not even gonna make it. We'll probably just make it, but I don't want to take that chance. Yeah, I got that, because that looks fucking mint. Alright, well, since we know now that we can actually go to all those areas, might as well just leave it for now. Because, I mean, again, I remember going to one of them and, you know, there is special loot. But it's fine. I've gone this long without needing using, so I'm good. See Dick Diddley.
Go, Sunan.
The world event that I'm totally not gonna do right now.
Where is it?
Can you climb, please? Thanks.
Thanks,
bro. Appreciate it, bud. This place is all fucking run down now, isn't it? That's just flapjack facts, my guy. Thank you. I mean, not that would have killed me, because I've literally just fallen not that long ago. I've fallen from a much higher height than that, and I didn't die. Not even close to half health. So I would have been fine had I not. See, let watch. See? Okay, that was like pretty close to half health, but still. I'm fine. I love that regeneration ability. It's so good.
Stretch your wings, Sunan.
Still got a ways to go.
Thank you.
So useful. So much quicker than climbing. Huh, another teleport thing. Oh, that's my boar. Oh my god. I was wondering, I was like, what? That's my motherfucking boar, bro. No! Yeah! Two more of those and we'll be good. Oh, it's... Okay, never mind. Jesus, I saw the raid thing. I was like, I got all those, but I forgot I'm not in the areas I just finished anymore. I finished those two other areas, now we're moving up. There's a bear! Lay rar! What is that shining up ahead? Oh, it's probably one of those ore cluster things. Yeah, it is. No need of that right now. Oh, wait. No. Did I say we need 5 more? I think we need 6 of these, right? Yeah. Sometimes it only takes 5, I've noticed. Okay, I'm glad I did that, because I was wondering if I could do that from the mount. And I can. I'm glad I did it there. That's awesome. Oh shit, wait, what? No way, we have 2 more. What the fuck? Okay, well. Yeah. Right. We'll get the dwarf hideout because I think that we only need one, right? All remaining shelters, yeah. So when we finish that, that'll be taken care of. We'll do that, and then we'll take... Excuse me, we'll do that, and then we'll... do... the final two synchronization points here. And then pretty much end the stream after that. I'd go longer, no! But I did start a little late, so... yeah. I mean, I would actually go longer. Like, I probably would go long enough to get at least halfway finished this new area of the map. But... we'll do that tomorrow, I think. Yeah, we'll do that tomorrow.
I should look around for any signs leading to the shelter.
We'll do that tomorrow. We'll hopefully either finish it. We'll hopefully either finish this area, or we'll at least get halfway through. At least. We'll see how what tomorrow brings us. It's funny because I think I don't know if I mentioned, but I might have not mentioned it. Get a fucking wildcat, dude. Or a bobcat, I mean. Oh, it's a wolf. Sorry, I just but yeah, I think I was supposed to stream yesterday. I'm not sure, and I didn't stream yesterday. But at the same time, I don't think I did mention I was gonna stream yesterday. I think we're good. I even though I might have not said I would, I was thinking about it. But then I ended up not streaming because I ended up playing a lot of Elden Ring yesterday. I ended up playing a lot of Elden Ring. I think I just sat and played it for 10 hours. And then after that, I actually ended up playing some Dark Souls Remastered, first one. Because, why not? And then I played a little bit of Sekiro. I probably mispronounced it twice, but... I ended up playing three Souls-like games yesterday, so... and I was, like, really enjoying them, right caught up in them. So, you can understand why I didn't stream. I was... you know... if it wasn't for that... and I managed to, like, you know, stop playing at a decent hour.
A double
started,
one. Clever.
I'd have started streaming. But unfortunately, I didn't. That's fine, though. I mean, it totally would have...
This points the way to a dwarven shelter.
It definitely would have been nice. Could have streamed yesterday, and then, of course, streamed today, and then the Republic will hopefully stream tomorrow. I want to stream tomorrow.
Survey the area, Sunan.
Are you kidding? Serious? I just came the fuck out of nowhere. I am no threat to you, my dude. I wasn't even planning on killing you this time. I'm probably fucking going the wrong way. Hey, get the fuck out. Wonder if it's over here. Looks like it would be, wouldn't it? Let's try. That's probably it, honestly. And of course, it's like the final one, so it's gonna be hard to fucking. Nobody likes you. It's funny, because in some games that have wildlife, like, the boars are actually pretty tame. They're not aggressive, but in other games, they're aggressive. They'll fucking attack you for no reason. What game was I just playing? Oh yeah, Elden Ring. Fuck, the boars will run away from you in there. They're not even aggro. They just run away like little bitches. I mean, it's good, because I hate the boars. I hate them. Fighting them is annoying. Sometimes. I mean, we are on the right track. Yeah, we're on the right track. Nice try, but you can't worry at me when I do anything, brothers. Nice try. I feel like, no, hold on. Let's go back. This over here, though. Ah. Yes. Wait, hold on. I was right. Oh my god, I'm actually a god. Not really, though. Anyone could have probably guessed that. Wow, dude. I mean, it just seems so obvious, you know? It's a mountain, and I mean, you usually find dwarves in mountains. I mean, well, for example,
Shelter must be nearby.
For example, Lord of the Rings, The Hobbit, you know? It just makes sense, right? Just think about it.
Joker Shrine. Just a dead end. This is where they hide.
Half the price. That seems generous.
Well, I doubled the prices yesterday to make a profit, but nobody bought anything. So, half the price today.
You haven't been doing this very long, have you?
It's my second day.
Isn't there someone more experienced to show you the ropes?
Nope. I saw a gap in the market and I went for it. Why? Aren't they doing a good job?
No, no, it's not that.
You think I'm awful? You do, don't you?
Is this a ploy to persuade me to buy something?
Is it working?
God. The Hooger. Okay, yeah, I don't want to sell that. Used upgrade, yeah. So basically, these things we don't want to sell. We have way too many of these rooms. I think I'm just gonna sell these, because I'm not using them, and plus, clearly runes are easy to come by. Most of these are duplicates anyway. might keep the fire build up though. Fire damage resistance. Oh, I'm keeping that. Okay, yeah. Wait. Yeah. Not that we'll need it, but hey, yeah, that'd be good. Ooh. I mean, I could have kept that, but that's fine. I mean, I'm always full health, so I'll keep that. Ooh, okay, yeah, yeah. But no, I already have that, don't I? Fuck it, we'll do that. I kept the ones I wanted.
Go on.
Goodbye.
Oh, we are the fearless allies. They won't let us down.
He breaks after.
I don't talk to strangers.
I have 351 opal.
Look around you, Aesir. All the treasure a heart could want, but not a scrap of food for the belly. What good is a thing if it makes no one happy? All that counts are people in the end. Huh? You've recruited another soldier.
What was this place before it became your sanctuary?
A treasury. When the invasion began, they sent warriors to guard it. Our leaders would rather protect their wealth than our lives. And we followed, seeking protection. And so we are here, all the wealth we could wish for, yet hungry and miserable still.
This one is the finest of my warriors.
Oh shit. That's weird, it doesn't show up. The shield doesn't show up. That's strange. Oh, but those show up. The fuck? The small ones don't. That's weird. Oh, that one shows up. The fuck?